in the air to right. And over the head of the right fielder, Drury. Jay Hay delivers a two-run double. Bucks back on top. It's 5-3.
I guess Jay Hay's feeling better now, huh?